Welcome class 4 in your EVS class, and today we will write the question answer of your activity book chapter eating together. So take out the activity book page number, this is page number 82, and write down the question answers. So the first question is fill in the blanks. Question 1 or the fill in the blanks 1, the children were talking about their options are parent holiday and parties, so it is holiday. Second statement is given here, they are planning to leave a have a class dash so they get an opportunity to eat together, so it should be party. Then C, the children enjoyed their class party on dash day, so it is a Saturday. Master Moshai sent all children to wash their hands because before to eat we have to wash our hands, so it should be hands. And the E, nowadays many school give dash in school during the day, so it should be food. Now many children in our country are not able to get even a full meal, so that means within the whole day maybe they do not get a single meal and the full meal. Okay, now true and false. Question number 1 or the statement 1, Aarti enjoyed the wedding feast the most. So he enjoyed not only the feast, he enjoyed all the things like he enjoyed the whatever the togetherness she enjoyed, not only the feast. So it should be false. I have written true at first. So he enjoyed the feast, but he enjoyed the it should be true, okay, because the all things she liked. So within the feast means everything was there. And now second one, the children didn't enjoy their party on Saturday, it is a false statement. Now the women were dressed in yellow to celebrate Bihu festival, it is also a true statement. Master Moshai sent all the children to play, it is a false statement. He has sent the children to wash their hand. Now outside Didi Moni room, a list of food item has been displayed, so it is a true statement. From that list they come to know what are the type of the food they will get in a different day of the week. If every day the children change the places in the circle and sit next to different child, it is also a true statement. Now we will see the question answer. See, the first question is here, how did Aarti enjoy the wedding? So write down, Aarti enjoyed the wedding with all her cousin and other relatives by eating, dancing and doing everything together. So within the feast she loved to eat, she loved to do all the things with them. Okay, now the next question, the B question is given here, the who advised a class party? So David advised a class party. Okay, so write down, David advised a class party. Question C is given here, how did the children enjoy their party? So the answer is, there were so much variety of food, children played games and sang. At the end of the picnic they all become relaxed, so it was the thing they wanted, because everything is for our mind relaxation, so they enjoyed the party as all of them become relaxed. Okay, now the D question is given here, why were the children not able to pay attention in the class? So the children were not able to pay attention in the class because they were disturbed by the smell of the food being cooked, and the smell was coming in their class and they were feeling rumbling inside their stomach, isn't it? Now the E is, question is, what did the child do before the midday meal was served? So before the midday meal they all sat down in a circle and then they sang together. So these all are the answers. You write down, first is, Aarti enjoyed the wedding with all her cousin and other relatives, eating, dancing and doing everything together. B, David advised a class party. C, there was so much variety of food, children played games and sang. At the end of the picnic they all became relaxed. D, children were not able to pay attention in the class because they were disturbed by the smell of the food being cooked. Before the midday meal they all sat together in a circle along with their food and sang together. Okay, so this is all about this is the question number E. Now we will write the question number, remaining three questions we will write. Okay, so at first I will rub the board, then we will write the remaining questions. So next question, we have completed up till D. Now F, what were they served in the midday meal? So the answer is they were served different food items in different days. Of the week. So they were served different food items in different days of the week. And the question number G is here. Answer G. What is the question? What important decision did the highest court of our country gave? So the write down the highest court of our country gave an important decision. Highest court means high court of our country. Highest court of our country gave an important decision that all children up to elementary school should be provided with hot cooked food. This is the right of every child. This is the right of every child. Now we will write What is the right of every child? So the same answer, age. The right of every child. The right of every child is to have the hot cooked food along with it, right to education, along with it, right to education and child health. So the right of every child is to have the hot cooked food, along with it right to education and their health, that is the child health. Okay, so these all are the rights of the these all of the rights of the students which they have to get. Okay, now this is the answer. We will write in your copy. All the answers you should write in your copy so that you will get get all the answer. So again I will answer F. They were served different food item in different days of the week. Answer G. The highest court of our country gave an important decision that all children up to elementary school should be provided with hot cooked food. This is the right of every child. Okay. So DECI it should be. Important decision that all children up to elementary school should be provided with hot cooked food. This is the right of every child. The right of every child is to have the hot cooked food, along with its right to education and child health. So that's all for the answer, and that's all about the activity book. And the last question, how do you feel when you get a chance to eat together? Write 5 sentences about it. So question 4 is your homework. Question 4 is your homework. You will write of your own. Okay, so that's all for the day. Have a nice day, and please write all the answer. Maybe in the in your last exam, maybe we'll get the pen paper, so it should be, you have to complete your answers. Okay, thank you.